Thank you very much to all of you listening from home. Very, very happy to have you join us and send you a little bit of music your way. We're very, very happy to be here at the Bimhuis, one of our favorite places to play for sure. We haven't been here in a while, so very happy to be here. Even though we can't share this music with a live audience, we're very grateful to get the opportunity to be here and get to share all this music with all of you from home. So we want to thank the whole team here, of course, for putting this together, sort of scrambling to make this happen, and to all of you from home for joining and sending us your good vibes. We feel them, even though this is far away and streamed. So we started off playing some music that's part of a project that. We released a little while ago called Sonero. And this project is a tribute to one of our heroes, the great Ismael Rivera, legendary Puerto Rican singer and band leader, salsa icon. So this project really celebrates his music and his legacy through through the prism of this band. That last one we played was called Las Tumbas, one of his greatest hits, and then we started off with another hit of his called Quítate de la Vía Perico. We would now like to continue with some original music that's newer in our book. I'm very, very glad to get the chance to play it for all of you. We're going to continue now with a piece that I wrote thinking about the history of the Americas, the continent of the Americas, and specifically in the Caribbean and everything that was happening before the old world and the new world kind of found each other. And this one is called Taínos y Caribes, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you. We'll be right back.
una regalo.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We hope that you enjoyed the music at home. It's really been a pleasure for us to get to play together, get to play music together, and to share it with all of you, even if it's at a distance. Once again, thank you everyone here at the Bimhuis, the whole team, for putting this, organizing this concert and giving us a chance to play our music. We played a few pieces in a row, obviously. That last one was a piece also from the Sonero project called Hola, another Ismael Rivera classic from the book, from the Ismael Rivera book. And then we played a couple of originals. Before that, we played Bambula, and the one in the middle, the one with the bass solo, that was called Navegando. We're gonna finish it up now with another song from the Ismael Rivera songbook. Before I do that, I wanna introduce this amazing musicians on stage. Mr. Luis Perdomo on the piano, Mr. Hans Glawischnig on the bass, and Mr. Henry Cole on the drums. My name is Miguel Zenón on the alto saxophone. Hope you enjoyed the music and hope to see you out there. Stay safe, stay positive, and we'll see you very, very soon. This is El Nazareno. Thank you very much.
Thank you.